Hi. I apologize for not being with you, but I live half the year in Italy, the land of La Dolce Vita. Well, a century ago, 20 million Italians fled the land they called La Miseria. 4.1 million coming to the U.S., and the majority of them coming through Ellis Island. That's our class, Ellis Island, 1892 to 1924. A time when immigrants came in the largest numbers of American history. And their purpose for most of them was not to leave their homeland forever, but to make enough money to return, to allow their families back here to live like Christians, as my grandma used to say. 73% of Italians went back and forth. The other large group to come through Ellis Island were Eastern European Jews, fleeing their own misery. Ellis Island recorded them as Austrians, Russians, Germans, but for them, nationality was secondary. It was their Jewish identity that brought the pogroms down upon them, and their Jewish identity that helped define their sense of self in America. Almost none went back. Well, the massive influx of Italians and Jews made early 20th century America very nervous. One way we deal with fear is by humor. For example, the Marx Brothers. Groucho, the Jewish quick wit that outsmarts us. Chico, the Southern Italian directness that sends us backpedaling. Harpo, the chaos that comes in the absence of a shared language. Abbott and Costello, Popeye, Bluto, olive oil. All of these reflect the impact of Ellis Island on American society. That's the Ellis Island story. The Golden Door, the Gates to Paradise, the largest mass movement of people in history, the salvation of people escaping misery and fear, and at the same time, finding a bit of misery and fear in paradise as well. The macro story, what drove them here and what did they find when they came here? And the micro story, the personal story. I will tell some on my own family, but I hope that some of you will have stories you can share with us. And we will go online in class to look at Ellis Island records and perhaps discover some things of your own background that perhaps you hadn't even known. Ellis Island, that's our story.